Police say these airsoft pistols look very much like a real firearm, and it's often very difficult, if not impossible, for them to tell the difference. To make things worse, they are now seeing more and more kids on the streets with these very real looking guns. And on May 21st, Cleveland Police Officer Aaron Reese saw what he believed to be a male walking on Superior Avenue near 86 with a rifle pointing at cars. Here's some of the audio traffic from the officer to dispatch.
George 27 radio, somebody near the car 86 and Superior got a male running northbound with a rifle.
When the officer approached the suspect, he fled. The officer then began pursuing him and yelling at him, telling him to drop the gun and to get down. The suspect complied. Officer Reese was shocked when he went to handcuff the suspect and noticed the small wrists. He then realized he was dealing with a child. Moments later, he found out what he thought had been a .22 caliber weapon was actually a BB gun.
Here, I got him. It's a BB gun. I'm okay.
All right, all cars, slow it down. It's a BB gun, 2115.
The officer brought the boy home to his parents, who didn't know he had the gun. The boy was not criminally charged, but officers wanted to make sure the boy understood how dangerous his actions were, so he was ordered to write a letter, letting them know what he learned. Here's part of the letter the boy wrote. I was stupid to have a BB gun that looks real enough to may have been shot and killed by anyone who saw or carries a real gun. The letter further states, I was also stupid to walk down the main street with it. I should have just kept it with my brother's friend and shouldn't have touched it at all. Even though I was walking, I was thinking in my head, what if I get caught? Also, what if I get killed? I'm sincerely sorry for having the gun. In Cleveland, Peggy Gallick, Fox 8 News.